Hello guys, I hope all of you are doing well. Firstly, let me introduce our groupmates. Who is the person? It's Hanım, then Aysim, then Şafika, me and Sana. And one more person is Aysel Rızaeva. Actually, she is sick and this problem affected to join us for today, our meeting. Let's quickly start. What is our purpose? Why are we doing this? And what are the advantages of this project for Cami?
Thank you.